Happening now on Kauai, Kauai Island Utility Cooperative has shut off power in leeward areas, including Koke'e, Makaha Ridge, and the Mahaulepu area. About 100 customers are being impacted. Port Allen to Mana may also lose power. KIUC says the lines will be de-energized until the red flag warning period is over, which is tonight at 6.